Hey everyone, this is YoshiRider123, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Mario Super Picross. And in case you've been living under a rock or just forgot, we're here at the last puzzle of the special level of Mario's mode, level special L. And after this puzzle, we're in for a treat, I assure you. We're about to see is actually pretty new, and I'm pretty sure that no one has pretty much seen this before, mainly because no one really played this game and stuff. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so right here. So 2, 3. Here's our 6. 1, 1. 7, 5, 2. 2, okay. 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 4. Two, one, two. One, two, one. The last one's a 2. 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 2. Okay. 1, 1, 1, 1. Oh, wrong place. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, another 2. We have 2 1s here. Next one should be 2, but I'm not sure if it's here or there. Ah, okay. 2, 3, 2. Four, two. 2, 1, 2, 5. Nothing there. Nope. Yeah, nothing here entirely. 3, 2. Okay. 1, 1, 4. 4, 2, 3. Let's look over here. Here's a 3. 3. 4. Let's do some hacking because I'm bored. Nothing. Hold on. Yeah, okay. This seems to be it for here. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing here. Where else do we look? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Only a 1 here. And there we go. We have finished the last puzzle of the special level of Mario's mode. And we have here a... I'm gonna say a... gymnast. He's holding something. And he doesn't seem to be wearing pants. Yeah, it's a gymnast. And this is it. Yeah, that's it. We are congratulated by Mario once more. And, well, he's basically telling us that that's it for all of his puzzles. There aren't any more, supposedly. And that's it, really. Yes, we finally got through all this. And now for some credits. That's right, some credits. There's nothing, well, I never really tried, but I'm pretty sure that there isn't anything you could do during the credits. Just watch all of these chippings of words. But that's it. Well, I suppose I should be saying something else. I mean, I'm not gonna turn this into, like, Mystery Science Theater 3000 or something. But, okay. So we have Wario's puzzles to do right after this. So there's levels 1 through 10 plus a special. So that should be like 132. Yeah, we completed 132 puzzles so far. But let me tell you, that actually isn't even half of the puzzles yet. But it's close though. So you would imagine that Wario's mode would have like at least as many, if not more, but what I know is that there are some puzzles out there somewhere in the game. They aren't going to be hiding for much longer, but there's apparently more somewhere, even outside of Wario's mode. But I'm not entirely sure how to access them, but the only way we can find out is continue going through the game, and in particular, Wario's puzzles. And I'm a little surprised that the credits is in English. I don't really play a lot of Japanese games that and get through the credits. So this is somewhat new to me. I can't really remember another time where I got to the credits of a Japanese game. So yeah, Mario and Super Picross is entirely playable regardless of any language you have, whether you just know like English or Spanish or whatever, Japanese. It's completely understandable. And this is it. Yeah, we're back at the title screen. Thanks everyone who's been watching so far. We really have come a long way. And hopefully you'll make it to the very end, whenever that'll be. It's been 3 months. It took us 3 months to get to the credits, and we're not done yet. You thought it was, but we're not. That's it for here. And I might as well just show it here. If you go to like in this area in particular, you'll go, and if you go to the Wario side, look what happens. You automatically fall back to the latest state you can go to. So yeah, I basically just spoiled that there's up to a special level, but you probably would have figured that out on your own. So let's go and read some dialogue. Yeah, I don't know what he's saying. I'm guessing he's going over the differences in his puzzles. And there are some notable differences that I will go over. Okay, we can go up to level 4. Here we are, level 1 of Wario's mode. 12 puzzles as usual. Here we go. Okay. Now, let's go through the important stuff. Unlike Mario's puzzles, you don't get asked a hint. You don't even get hints at all throughout Wario's puzzles. you're also timed up rather than timed down. So there isn't any time penalties at all in this game, so that means if you make a mistake, you can't really tell. So that actually makes the game significantly much more harder in that you have to be entirely sure that you're right, and if you don't know why you're wrong, then you basically just screwed yourself over. There's some other things that I'll go over in the next video, but here's how you solve this one. Yeah. I'll actually do this puzzle again in the next video, just to do something that I found somewhat funny in this game. And this is our first solved puzzle in Wario's mode. It's supposedly a desert island. Oh goodness. Best puzzle ever. But that's it. This has been YoshiRider123, and with our Let's Play of Mario's Picross, and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.